Girl, I'm waiting on ya, I'm waiting on ya. Come on and let me sneak you out and have a celebration. The music up, the windows down. Yeah, we'll be doing what we do, just pretending that we're cool, and we know it too. Yeah, we'll keep doing what we do, just pretending that we're cool. So tonight, let's go.
Looking forward to prom, but for now it's definitely a sports day.
Us winning the sports day?
I mean, it's a very special time for the seniors because we were very like collaborative, yes. Both in preparing like the cheerleading, yeah. And as well as like sports. It was a time where we all gave our best.
Yeah. Because the other grades are nothing when they matched with us.
I think we would probably like some of us would be probably married and then
have a child. Yeah. Somebody gotta have a child.
30 is the age to have a child, okay? Married.
I'll be working in finance. Like hopefully very successful.
Yeah. I think I'll be a lawyer, maybe, hopefully intentionally.
I think maybe I will go like abroad and work, not in Asia. Yeah.
Towards the very end, I think that's the time where you really think back on like everything and you're like, oh, it's like everything's gonna change now. And I think it's like you're excited, but at the same time there's a part where you're very sad. Scared and at the same time you're gonna like miss your friends a lot.
I'm definitely gonna miss my friends.
It's so sad. Like, it's like yesterday I feel like we are still counting down the 100 days, but then now we only have like 16 days left. It's like so quick and fast.
I think my wish would be for everyone in our senior class to have very bright futures ahead of them. I hope that none of them will fail. I hope all of them will be happy with what's coming and what they're gonna achieve in life. I'm hoping that even if we're like not in each other's lives as much anymore, in the future we can also remember each other and at the same time do the best that they can and be happy.
I think I wish for like all of us to forever be friends and then also like success in university and in life, and hopefully we'll meet again in 10 years, right?
Class reunion!
Yes, we're gonna have one of those.
My wish is that we all don't forget to keep in contact. So whoever is gonna cut off each other, I will find you. I will find you.